guys, what is a true savage here, and today I am going to show you how to build a Minecraft taco restaurant. Now, as you can see, I started building it already, and so yeah, this is what I have already. That part right there is going to be the kitchen. This is going to be the main area. I actually also built a taco truck somewhere, but yeah, so what you want to do is, those are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. A 25, 6 line in this whole row right here. Now going this way, counting from this block right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So 16, so there's six, that's 16 from here, this block right here, all the way going to this block right here. Now from this right here to that block down there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 from that block to here. Now from this up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and well, it doesn't really matter, you can just read that. Now for the kitchen layout here. From this block right here, you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Out from 9, on the 10th block, in the 10th block right there, I'm going to go out by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then going this way, you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Going from that block right there. Then we're going to, you just have to attach it. 1, 2, 3, 4, so you should have left. 4 should be over here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 should be over here. And the wingspan is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But without I don't know how to do. Let's just get right into it. So from 1, 3, well, I just put these on all the corners. You don't have to put them on these corners because this is the kitchen and the walls are all going to be built up. So now you just want to work on the windows. So right here you should have a 2 space. Then right here you want to turn, you want to have 1 right there. And another right there, so 2 spaces. Then you want to come over here and 1, 1, there should be 1 in the middle. Now you want to come over here and you're going to do 1, 1, 2, 3. You come over here and do 1, 2, 3. And guys, sorry I haven't been vlogging on making videos lately because I was at a huge water park called Kalahari. No, really. It was really cool. So it was so amazing, guys. You should actually go and try visiting a place called Kalahari. It's like an African themed thing. It's really cool. It's like an African themed place. Really cool place. You should go check it out. It's Kalahari. You can just go on your computer and type KalahariResorts.com. They'll bring you to this whole website. You can ask your parents about it and even go there. But yeah, now you want to take out get some brown terracotta. Oh yeah, by the way, this is made out of yellow terracotta. Yellow terracotta or yellow. Oh, sorry about that. My stomach. Or yellow clay. Now you want to take out brown terracotta, and you want to just go all around the entire top of the thing. All around the top. Now, this is going to make sense why we're going all around the top in a second. Or if you already know. Sorry that I don't have a screen thing that I can actually just catch the entire thing. For some reason, I don't know how to do it. I'm looking online and it says I can download this app, but it costs money and my mom doesn't want me to buy us to have one. Well, whatever. Now that you have all that done, you want to go to your lime. For right now, I have lime concrete because I don't want to use the dark terracotta, so I'm just using lime concrete. Around the entire thing again, just with the top. Now the floor is probably what's going to take the most time. I was actually inspired to build this by an online YouTuber named Mango Tango. If you don't know who he is, he does this video called Who's Your Mommy? Or whatever. Maybe you want to take our bread here. Anger, I think. One more. He does makes these videos of Who's Your Mommy or whatever. It's not a game, it's just something he in Minecraft he made up. But it's something in Minecraft he made up. It's really cool. You should go check out his channel. He actually meets this Mexican guy named Baby Ricky in Rodrigo. So, and I was like, those two people are Mexican things. People and they ride around in their Mexican taco truck. Cool. And it's really cool and funny. So I decided, why don't I make a taco truck and a taco thing or whatever. So I decided, why not? And that's what I'm building right now. Wait, where's the entrance and the exit? Now, guys, to make your entrance, you should have the door way, like right here. And you want to go one over and make the door way right here. Now what you want to do is from here, you want to go all the way forward. All the way to the side. And you can just do this. So yeah, this is what you should have so far. Now, the yellow is to represent the taco shell, the brown to represent the taco meat, the green is to represent the lettuce, and the red is to represent the salsa. Now what you want to do is not just to get the floor, I'm gonna try and get some sort of white, such as like sour cream. So then you wanna get quartz.